Today is a special occasion. There's a special occasion today. We are going to our friend's wedding, James and Hannel. So the girls are both flower girls. Ayan.
Hi.
Look at them. And there's my beloved driver.
What's up? Good morning.
So, we are on our way. Wedding is 2 p.m. So, we have to be there early dahil flower girls yung mga bata. So, we will see you at the wedding.
Heaven.
Thank you.
salvation them. We return to you and I'm grateful.
Amen.
May the peace of Christ, Lord, the one who is in your heart and in your home, may you have true friends that stand by you, both in joy and sorrow.
Amen.
May you be ready for her and her soul for those who come to you in need. And may the blessing promise to be the compassionate, you stand in the brightness of your home.
Amen.
May you find happiness and satisfaction in your work. May every program never cross you, unconstrained, not a desire for the worldly possession, keep you astray. But may your heart concern be always for the precious, led up to you in the light of heaven.
Amen.
May the Lord grant you fullness of years, so that you may reap the harvest of good life. And after you serve him with loyalty in his kingdom on earth, may he take you unto the peace of God and glory in heaven.
Amen.
And may your mighty God bless you, all your Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord shall march us in death, whereas the new life of death and heaven begins. May we all go in peace and serve the Lord with love.
Thanks be to God.
Yes, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank you.